In this video, I'm going to talk you through how to conduct a bathymetric survey. Step 1, equipment checks and calibration. This is important to make sure that your equipment is in prime condition and ready when you arrive on site. Step 2, mobilise all equipment. This can include transporting the survey boat and launching it in the survey area. However, in some cases, this can just be transporting the survey equipment, which can be used on a local hire boat as this can be more cost efficient. Step 3, deployment and equipment setup. This includes the setting up of a bespoke frame, which is used to attach all the equipment securely to the boat. This keeps it firmly in place when the boat is moving to ensure high quality data. A transducer is then attached to the underwater section of this frame, and the GPS antennas are attached at the top of the frame for the best signal. An EcoSounder and GPS controllers are then connected via marine cables to the control computer. The software is then set up with details about the specific survey. Step 4, sound casting. A measurement of the speed of sound is taken to calibrate the transducer. This is because the speed varies with salinity and the temperature, which can significantly influence the reading of the depth. Step 5, start the survey. Now we're actually conducting the survey. This involves driving the boat around the entire survey area while logging the depth data. This is done by following predetermined survey lines. These lines will be very close together in shallow waters where the accuracy required is high. Step 6, check the data. This is a quick look over all the data which has been collected to see whether there are any obvious areas which need more data collection. Step 7, demobilise. Power down all equipment, disconnect, and wash with fresh water before packing it away. Step 8, process the data. Now the data must be processed using specialised software with a powerful workstation computer. The data is checked for any false signals such as returns from floating objects or bubbles in the water. Any inaccurate data is removed and the final map is produced. Bathymetric surveys are an essential tool to ensure safe navigation, effective dredging, and maintenance of navigable water bodies. And now you understand how it works. For more videos just like this, take a look at our YouTube channel. And for more information on services that EXO do, take a look at our website down below.